And now let's head over to the boys' side of the bracket, where we had some local teams battling to stay alive early in the postseason. Number six, Helena, visiting number three, Sentinel Spartans. Check out the dark skies rolling in. First half, loose ball in the box. It finds the foot of Josh Wilcox, who rips it towards goal and scores. 1-0, the Bengals lead. Then the Spartans with a great chance. Quinn Winger fires, but what a save from Helena's goalie, Dylan Maharg. Good keep there. And then Spartans pressing again. A nice cross in the box from Jace Gerstle. But Maharg again climbs the ladder, snags it out of danger. A great save. He had an incredible game. Then a crucial mistake for Sentinel after scoring to tie it. They turn it over. Caven Wade scores easily. 2-1. Sentinel scores another. But Helena prevails in a 3-2 victory.